She is a woman who is here to take control.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Bayley!
Ding dong! Hello! She has crashed the party and taken the women's division by force.
And Bayley now has more muscle by her side than ever. Bayley claims that the locker room needs to learn that the world does not revolve around them.
Because it's the role model's world, and we're just living in it.
Do we have to? Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
Put your hair up and square up.
And from Chemung, New Jersey, Sonya.
A cunning opportunist.
Careful how you speak about Sonya, Cole. She happens to have a very gifted mind for this business, both as an official and from bell to bell.
Opportunity, ringing the doorbell. Ding dong, hello. Hopefully this young lady doesn't get the door slammed in her face. Bayley here tonight seems to have come to the ring with a particular resolve.
Yeah, that's the improved mentality of Bayley you're seeing, Cole. She's not out here to play sugar-coated games anymore. Not out here to hug Saxton or any other germ-infested weirdos around ringside. She's all business. You love to see it.
Bayley definitely sees value in this no-nonsense attitude, and I'm sure we'll see just how much business she gets done here tonight.
Facing off against Sonya Deville. What I really like about Sonya is that she's never once changed her tune. Friend, foe, whoever. She'll walk over anyone if it gets her where she wants to go.
Can't say that I personally condone it, but no deny that as both a competitor and a matchmaker, she's left a mark few superstars can equal.
Oh, piercing the sternum.
Oh!
Stomping away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless.
And now it's Bayley on her heels.
Bayley did her homework there.
Spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Stomping the leg.
Just nasty.
Corey, tell me, what does Bayley have to do to assure victory in this match?
Well, victory's never assured, Cole, but Bayley's a competitor who knows how to find and really hone in on her opponent's weakness. If she breaks her down tonight, it could be.
Incoming!
Look out below! It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Sonya Deville rolls through into the triangle armbar.
Gotta pass the arm. Oh, Bayley's dream's about to end here.
Trying to free herself from the triangle. Left hands fighting desperately, and she's free.
Wow, that won't stop. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
It only gets a one count.
This match continues on.
Bayley could be thinking about the end.
For the rose plant.
This is troublesome for Deville.
Is it enough? The cover. And they're still in this.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
And after a devastating move like that, Bayley now.
She breaks the ref's count.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
This one's about to be over.
Able to stop the pin count here.
Steers clear of that one.
Reversal. Can they go to the attack?
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Look at this. Going counter for counter.
Tony DeVille. Headlock. And then nail the drop.
DeVille on the verge here.
How at this point? You don't even stay down long enough for a one count. It's beyond comprehension.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
Superstar's bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
From the top.
Turns that back on Sonya.
Right to the leg.
Running out.
Sonya Deville rolls through into the triangle lumbar. Gotta pop the arm.
Oh, look at this. Is she gonna tap out?
Think of all the pain radiating throughout her body.
Trying to free herself from the triangle. Left hands fighting desperately, and she's free.
Be close to finish now.
I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
From the top, all the way to the outside.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Got their opponent set up.
Drop kick to the back.
Never saw it coming.
To the back. Right out of ringside and back to the mat. Bailey zeroing in on her. Answering back. Headlock and then the elbow drop.
Does that finish Bailey off?
A win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.